हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मधुलिकाज क्रिएटिविटी। हाउ यू ऑल, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट लिटिल डिफरेंट थिंग। दिस इज अ सेस्बानिया ग्रैंड फ्लोरा प्लांट्स। इन इंडिया इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अगस्त्या एंड सम वेयर इट इज कॉल्ड ऑल्सो अगनी। इट इज वेरी मेडिक्लीनर प्लांट्स एक्चुअली इट इज़ नेटिव प्लांट्स ऑफ मलेशिया एंड नॉर्थ अमेरिका, बट इट ऑल्सो फाउंड इन ट्रॉपिकल रीजन थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड एंड वी कैन फाउंड इट इन इंडिया, इंडोनेशिया, म्यांमार, फिलीपींस, श्रीलंका, वी कैन फाउंड इट। अगस्त्या इज अ फास्ट ग्रोइंग एंड सॉफ्ट वुडन ट्री। ग्रो अप इट विल ग्रो अप टू 3 to 8 meters इन हाइट एंड लीव्स आर रेगुलर डेसिडियस एंड इट हैव वी कैन फाउंड इट इन 4 टाइप ऑफ फ्लावर कलर, सो ब्लू कलर, रेड कलर, येलो एंड वाइट कलर। सो हियर यू कैन सी इट्स रेड कलर एंड वी आर मेकिंग समथिंग अबाउट ऑन फ्रॉम दिस रेड कलर फ्लावर्स एंड इट्स लीव्स ऑल्सो हेल्पफुल इन वॉर्म इन्फेस्टेशन। फ्रूट्स ऑल्सो यूजफुल फॉर वेट लॉस, इम्प्रूविंग मेमोरी एक्सेट्रा। सो एज यू नो दैट वेरी मेडिक्लीनर प्लांट्स, सो फॉर दैट ऑफ रेफरेंसेस आई यूज दिस फ्लावर्स फॉर सम रेसिपी। सो होप यू विल लाइक दिस रेसिपी। हियर दिस इज पॉट्स, फ्लावर पॉट्स एंड वी कैन वुड ऑल्सो इज यूजफुल इन डोमेस्टिक पर्पज and many other things we can found in this. So as you can see we are going to start the agastya recipe and we can say it as we can use it as a bhaji or as a breakfast recipe. So first of all what we will do, we will cut it with back side, full green part we will remove and one sting, that sting we also going to remove because this is a little sore in taste, very bitter taste actually, so we are not going to use it. After that we will cut these leaves. Actually I forgot to tell you, first of all we will wash full flowers and then cut it properly. For that we are using these things, potato, nariyal, green nariyal and onion, green chili and curry plants. So what we will do, first of all we will fry it. We will use mustard oil for that and we use mustard seeds, then chana dal, ur dal and we will let it fry and after that we will mix some onion that we cut in part, that is I added kari patta actually, and then onion I will roast it properly. After few minutes I will use in another pan, I will fry also that potato, boiled potato. We are using in this boiled potato. So actually I was making this in a little different flavor, so that's why I used here boiled flavor potato. One more reason of that, because that flavor little bitter taste, little bitter, not much, so that potato will remove its bitter taste, so we can enjoy that recipe. So you see in we are making that we fry, very simple recipe, and we frying this potato and with masala and turmeric, salt, green chili, red chili and turmeric, yeah, as I told you. And after that I will mix this, I will keep aside and I will fry that onion also, that both continuing. Okay, now you can see that flavorous that potato fry, and now I am making that onion fry on that pan, and after that I will make it little more golden fry, actually golden will onion will be golden, then we will mix that flour that cut I cut it in pieces, that's okay. As you can see, I will mix it. As you can see it is fried too much, that it is also changing its color. So after that I will keep it for 5 minutes and it will cook. cooked. Actually, in 5 or 7, 6 minutes it will cook. So first I will check it. It is cooked or not? That its string will be easily soft. So now I will add green nariyal. Green nariyal, grated nariyal. That is fresh grated green nariyal. So I mix it. After that I will mix it for 4 to 5 minutes. Then after some time I will add potato in this. So this potato makes its flavor little tangy. Now I am going to mix this potato in this recipe, and this dish is about ready. Now I will fry it a few minutes, only 2-3 minutes, and we'll fry it. And now our dish is ready, and you enjoy it alone as a breakfast or with roti. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye.